Hi, my name is Miranda Schroeder from Archbishop McCarthy Class of 2016. I wanted to take the time today to talk about the Schroeder Memorial Fund and give a history to where it all began. In 2011, my dad was diagnosed with a brain tumor. And after receiving multiple brain surgeries, chemo, and radiation, he unfortunately passed away in November 2011. It was important to my parents at that time that my sister and I continued our education in the Catholic school system and be around the people that we knew and loved and share in that community that we were familiar with. With the help of Mr. Jean, he scholarshiped my sister and I, and we were able to continue our education at Archbishop McCarthy. Without the faculty and staff, my sister and I would absolutely not be where we are today. I'm currently receiving my master's degree in clinical and counseling psychology at Nova Southeastern University, and I was recently engaged to Archbishop McCarthy alumni Carter Brock of class 2015. My sister Kara, class of 2012, is working on her psychology doctorate, also at Nova Southeastern University, and she was married this past February. We're so proud to say that we're Archbishop McCarthy alumni, and we're more than thankful to the school, the Archdiocese of Miami, and the donors for the continued support that we feel every day. I ask that you consider donating today on Giving Tuesday to continue supporting the future of Archbishop McCarthy students who are experiencing parental loss. Thank you.